Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Manuel here, and today I'll be bringing you a Gimp tutorial where I'll be showing you how to create the common Fractalius effect. So go ahead and open up Gimp. Just noting you do need the Gimp plugin for this. So go ahead and open up your selected image, file open, and I've found a nice JAG e-type here. What you want to do is go filters, Gimp, and then it comes up with this dialogue. The next step is to click on the artistic drop down and go to Rodilius. Next, you want to just see, as you see in the preview, it changes to that lovely wavy lighting effect, and I've been actually searching down Gimp plugin, just doing every single effect there is, and I finally just found it, because I knew you could get it for Gimp somewhere, and Gimp's the one. And you can just play around with the effects. The amplitude you want to keep reasonably low, otherwise it goes retarded, like that. I keep mine on 8 or 10. I think I might put it on 10. Thickness, that can vary. Looks better on a lower number. Sharpness, you can just play around with that. Depending on the image, it actually... And that'll be nice. Orientation. I haven't actually figured out what this does, but it sort of edits it a bit. Just keep it on a lower number, and the offset. I don't know. If you could write in the comments if you have any idea what the offset and orientations do, that would be very good. And then the colour modes depend on your image. So if it's a really light image, you might want to make it gloomy. If it's a reasonably dark, moderate image, you might want to make it lighter. And that's actually the common effect, the lighter. Channels, these are just your regular channels. Blue, red, background, foreground. Hue, saturation value, I just keep it on all and click apply. As you see, it does take a while, so I'm just going to... Oh no, it doesn't. Well, depending on your image size, it takes longer, but this one took a reasonably short time, and there is our Rodilius effect, or Fractalius effect, in Gimp. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, hit the like button, and I'll catch you next time.